I'm in this motherfucker doing what I wanna. 10 bottles, 10 bitches go with my persona. Pull up in that end zone, then I do donuts. I'm that cool, cash shoes, make them all go nuts.
Baby got ass, I need me a shot of that. Lil mama get gangsta for me, stuff it in your Prada bag.
That's right, she got something that I wanna see. That's right, so if she leaves, she fucking with me. That's life, twerk something, work something, hurt something. She wanna check, check this shit out like the first coming. They break their neck and ran their mouth when they lose something free. Dropped another one and fucked around and murdered something. Club filled with dead bodies, if not, then you a zombie. I'm not gon' feel sorry if you pass out from it. Get drunk, get blunted, do what you wanna do. Drug tests on you.
Lot of money when I talk, big meals, big deals. Bought a 100 in the vault, 6 steel, that's real. Lot of haters go short, they lost, big game. Give a fuck how you feel, I fear she just might pop that pill. And feeling me all night to the tip spills with a waistline. Sex with the baseline, she gon' fuck the snare drum, one drink at a time.
Blow right, hoes fight over my name. I got my dough right, hustle running all in my veins. It's 40 days, 40 nights, if I'm making it rain. I reign supreme, a bottle of some bomb ass weed and we good.
You got drugs in this motherfucker, oh, let me see your hands in the air. Now I'm addicts in the club and the ladies love us. So let's get high off something, high off something, high off something. Till your motherfucking brain don't function. High off something, high off something. I can't take anymore.
Fireworks when I spark, yellow tape, lot of chalk. Thought you said you a boss, big deal, bitch chill. Pulling out that black card, showing off. Big spinning, letting alcohol spill. I feel she just might get too faded, X-rated. That's what I like, glad that you made it to the ceremony at hand. Take a sip, let's plan for the future. Introduce you to Snoop, get you right and
may I kick a little something for the G's. Make a few ends as I breathe through. The shit on my hip is a fucking preview, and guess what it lead to.
Blah. You got drugs in this motherfucker, oh, let me see your hands in the air. Narcotics in the club and the ladies love us. So let's get high off something, high off something, high off something. Till your motherfucking brain don't function. High off something, high off something.
Yeah, DJ Khalil, let's go, let's go.
We'll be right back. got drunk. I had a bag of the skunk one and last night's tongue. Pussy residue was on my penis. Denise from the cleaners. Fuck me good, you should have seen us. Big booty bitch, switch unbearable. French roll styling, body like a stallion. Sizing up the figure while my shit getting bigger. Debating on a fucker, do I wanna be a nigga? Caressing this bitch, plus I'm checking out them tits. Sipping on that fine shit I ain't used to buying. I gotta hit it from behind. It's mandatory, like taking hoes' money. But that's another story. But surely, pussy on toast. After we toast, her clothes fell like Bishop and Juice, the womb beater. Clean pussy eater. Inserting my chalk in that spot hotter than the hottest block. Don't stop. Response I got when I was knocking it. Clock steady ticking. Kinky finger licking. And can on. Semen's at my tip when she moans. I gotta slow down before I come soon. And work that nigga like a slave owner. When I dropped off my outfit, she knew I wanted to bone her. She foaming at them lips. The ones between her hips. Pubic hairs looking like some sour cream dip. Without the nacho, my dick hit the spot though. Pussy tighter than conditions of us black folks. Me in the final stretch. The last part of sex, I bust a fat ass nut. Then I woke up next like, what the fuck is going on here? This bitch evaporated. Pussy and all just picked up and vacated. Now I'm frustrated cause my dick was unprotected. And Dr. Wesley telling me I really got that shit.
These games and stupid tricks. Pour these bitches on my dick. That's how dudes be getting sick. That's how dicks be getting tricks. Falling victims to this shit. From these bitches on my dicks. Fucking chickens with no ribs. That's why I ain't got
now
no
I don't wanna hit no woman, but this chick's got it coming. Someone better get this bitch before she gets kicked in the stomach. And she's pregnant and she's egging me on. Begging me to throw her off the steps of this porch. My only weapon is force. And I don't wanna resort to violence of any sort. But what's she shoving me for? Doesn't she love me no more? Wasn't she hugging me 4 minutes ago at the door? Man, I'm this close to going toe-to-toe with this whore. What would you do if she was telling you she wants a divorce? She's having another baby in a month and it's yours. And you find out it isn't cause this bitch has been visiting someone else and sucking his dick and kissing you on the lips when you get back to Michigan. Now the plot is thickening and worse cause you feel like you've been sticking your fucking dick in a hearse. So you paranoid at every little cold that you get. Ever since they told you this shit, you've been holding your dick. So you go to the clinic sweating every minute you win. Then the doctor comes out looking like Dennis the